Let me tell a little sad story about this young boy. Grew up, no pops in the crib. That nigga mama working, so she couldn't really show no love when he was a kid. He ain't even mean to do that incident. He was only 18 when he caught that bit. He ain't out of jail, he ain't out of move, he ain't out of fight, he ain't out of live. He walk in the spot. They told him strip, cough, squat. The CO just told him that this was procedure, but he knew in his mind he was doing a lot. He had to figure it out and then learn on the rules and then follow him, like it or not. He caught a new charge because he had a little weed, tried to sneak this shit in, it was right in his sock. They had him in intake for like a week. They hit his guts, they think he killed police. They made it super cold with the AC. They ain't give him no blanket, they ain't give him no sheets. They put him in a cell with a dirty ass sink. He couldn't think, he couldn't sleep. They gave him no soap to wash his ass. They ain't give him no toothpaste to brush his teeth. He don't know why they keep bothering him. He was kind of scared, they ain't want to argue with him. Pacing back and forth to keep him following him. Couldn't take it no more and he finally hit him. The CO done hit the button and they coming and helping and running and crack his ass. He just took a beating and unleashed the demon. He looking and grilling and acting bad. He ain't never been locked up before, but he made up his mind. He like, fuck it if this how I start. They couldn't count him out, cause anybody who know little homie, know little homie got heart. He gonna adapt to his habitat, even if his habitat get dark. He was a little fish when he jumped in the water, and then he grew into a shark.
Then he grew into a shark.
2 years later, 9 fights in, he found his religion. He started working out, taking food, soups, and respect, cause the shit wasn't given. He wanted more for his life, he was sitting in jail every night, and his life wasn't hitting.
His life wasn't here.
No. 2 years he fought the case, and he ain't worried about it in his mind. He knew he ain't losing. He got a paid lawyer, that's a good lawyer, and that lawyer do know what he doing. They want to take it to trial, so he take it to trial, but that little nigga going through it. He was just holding it down for his man, cause he wasn't the one that was doing the shit. He done copped out to this damn lie, called home and he found out his man died. He looked up to the sky like, damn why, cause he locked in the cell and he can't slide. All hell break loose when that man cried, you can see the demon in his damn eyes. That nigga a vampire. If he wants you dead, then it's verified. And he went back in the cell and he thought to himself like, damn, I feel a little stupid. He got a big gun in the crib, but he's stuck in the gym and he can't even use it. He wanna retrial and take back everything that he said, cause he know he ain't do it. Little homie a real nigga, he done made a decision already and he's sticking to it.
Yeah, he's sticking to it.
Yeah.
Yeah.